know that Mayor Bloomberg is indeed the winner tonight. What does this mean for him going forward in his third term, the fact that he won by a very slim margin tonight?
Then that means that a lot of the individuals that were supposed to be supportive, that consider themselves Democrats, that consider themselves staunch supporters of righteousness, staunch supporters of change, staunch supporters of taking the homeless off the street, are full of shit. I'm sorry. Because if you have children sleeping on the streets of New York City in shelters, there's something wrong with that.